I want to explain this phrase to you before I move on, and I want to do this rather quickly. The seeker and the sought are weak. Allah talked to all of humanity, which means all of us are seeking something. We're all after something. Those of you that are in college are looking to graduate. Those of you that are looking for a job are looking to secure a job. Those of you that are, you know, paying off a house, you're looking to pay off and finish the house. Some of you are in the business, you're hoping to expand the business. Some of you have made the investment, you're waiting for the investment money to come back. Some of you have, you know, sent some money away or bought, you know, lent some money, or hoping for it to be returned. All of you are looking to do something. Some of you young men are looking to get married, you hope, waiting for the family to come and say yes, so you can move on, you know. Some of you are, you know, you're looking to get your kids put into the school. Everybody's looking to do something, big things or small things. And Allah says, everybody who needs to get something done, which is all of us, and the proof of that is the speed with which you will leave the masjid after Jumu'ah is done. The speed with which this masjid will empty out, you know why that is? Because you all need to do something, right? You gotta get back to work, you gotta get back to home, you're hungry, whatever it is. But you get out of here. We're all tullab, we're all seeking something. Allah says, because you're always in need of something, you are weak. Allah needs nothing. You need things. And then you go and seek those things from anything other than Allah, and all of those things are also weak. They're also weak in and of themselves. We are learning a very deep wisdom of Islam here. We are weak because the people we ask from and the things we ask from and the sources we expect from, they are also weak. When we learn to ask from Allah, really ask from Allah, who is strong, we will become strong.